how it looks. See here, when I'm done with it, you see a beautiful flower. Little girl that will have this dress will love it. This is with all my love. This is the top front of the dress. So what I did was I embedded these little beautiful